You're very religious, right? Is this your first date? But the other day, I had this couple in the front row. They look as if they were frequent visitors of bingo halls, you know? Very cosmetically challenged, if you know what I mean. I don't like to judge anybody on their looks, but these people were fucking ugly. I am telling you. I am telling you. And they are making out in the front row. It's like a... You know, like if they were octopuses, you know, entangled with each other. And everybody else in the front row is looking at them. She's interrupting my shows. I asked them, where did you two meet? And the woman says, we met in Christian Mingle. Huh? They met in Christian Mingle. You know, it's like Tinder, but for Christians. You know, Jesus hooked them up. That's what happened. And you're wondering why, if Jesus loves you, why he made you like that? Why? And I started wondering what kind of an ad somebody would put on Christian Mingle. I like long walks on the water. I like to go picket at abortion clinics. And sometimes I do like to go to homosexual funerals to tell them that God hates them. Oh, you're the one for me. And I started thinking, how do they make out? How the people that meet in Christian Mingle, how do they have sex? Do they say biblical quotes to one another? Like, you know, do you know your Bible, people? Do you know your Bible? You know, like, I want to dry your feet with my hair like Mary Magdalene. I want you to possess me. Nail me, please. I am going to hell. And you are all coming with me. Yeah. I love that everybody here of every age are together and you are laughing. This is the church, really. Laughing is heaven.